Okay, save, save. Maybe saved. Alright, there we go. Works for me. Now back to Hod. I already beat the horse in a previous life. Now Hod, I'm ready. But first, what does Aline do? You are a smoke person. We can trade out Christopher. Ha, sounds reckless. We'll give it an attempt without Aline. I'm ready. The Shark Lady. One to do less damage staggered from attacks. Start of the scene, exhaust all pages in hand. Start of the scene, gain 20 resilience. After 5 scenes, purge all status alignments, and then gain 10 resilience. Through protection each scene, 3 additional damage from attacks while affected by bleed. Okay, that's kind of bad. We don't do bleed. Cannot be staggered. When stagger falls above, stagger resist falls to 0, lose 100 HP instead. Give it a try.
여기는 신기한 냄새가 나는군. 꽤 좋은 소스의 향이야.
어서 오세요. 전 이곳을 담당하는 지정사서 호드라고 해요.
지정사서? 너도 주방장 중 하나인가?
이곳이 요리하는 곳은 아니지만 굳이 따지자면 그럴 거예요.
내 이름은 그레타. 단장의 주문을 받고 왔지.
그레타.
Shark's pretty cool. I like the shark.
이야기는 들었어요. 파리네 셰프는 해체하셨다고.
아, 그 녀석들 이야기인가. 멍청한 놈들이었어. 평범한 요리는 이제 물렸다며 자신의 몸을 요리하는 놈들이었지.
자신의 몸을요?
요리하고 맛보고 평가하고 기록하고. 다른 부위를 요리하기 위해 다시 손질하고 음식을 씹을 수 있는 이빨과 혀만 남긴 채 자신의 몸을 전부 요리할 때까지 멈추지 않았지. 불쌍하지 않나? 음식을 씹을 이빨은 있지만 소화할 수 있는 것은 이미 수투가 되었고 음식을 맛볼 혀는 있지만 맛을 느끼는 뇌는 스테이크가 되었는데 말이야.
홀로 살아남으셨다니 슬픈 이야기네요.
별로. 어쨌든 끝에서 자신들이 만족했다면 되는 거 아닌가? 요리 방법이 어떻든 음식만 맛있으면 그만이라는 거지. 음식 안에 무슨 재료가 들어가 있는지 아무도 신경 쓰지 않아. 맛만 있다면 말이야.
재료를 익히는 쉽지만 그 맛을 익히는 어려울 테니까요.
맞아! 그리고 재료를 가리는 놈들이랑은 이야기하고 싶지도 않아. 고주식한 놈들이 많으니까. 아, 너도 그런 부류였군.
물론 그것에 관한 문제를 이야기하려면 끝이 없다는 건 잘 알아요. 그렇게 된다면 아마 아무것도 못 먹는 삶을 사는 것이 정답이겠죠. 하지만 역시 자신과 같은 사람을 먹는다는 건 완전히 긍정할 수 없을 것 같아요.
Dude, it's 2 AM already. I can't finish the game tonight.
같은 종류의 재료라고 생각하지? 그저 맛있는 냄새가 나서 먹을 수 있을
뿐인가? Tomorrow I could easily finish it, but
바닷물에 피 냄새가 흘러 스며들지. 내게 좋은 재료가 있다고 알려주는데 어떻게 무시하고 지나칠 수 있을까? 하지만 요즘은 재료들이 너무 더럽거나 빈약해졌어.
맛있게 먹을 수 있는 거 찾기도 힘들지.
그게 무슨 I haven't seen these characters in like over a month.
이 세상에는 모두가 충분히 누릴 만큼
Like the bottom four just haven't seen them. I've been playing since August, but
하루에 세 그릇을 먹어야 하는 사람이 네 그릇을 먹었을 때 다른 사람은 두 그릇밖에 못 먹게 되는 거야. 그럼 두 그릇밖에 못 먹어서 굶주리기들끼리 다시 싸우고 뺏어 먹게 바쁘지. 그곳에서도 나가 떨어진 놈들은 찌꺼기나 주워 먹는 쥐가 되는 거다. 너무 많이 먹어서 느끼해진 재료나 적게 먹어서 씹을 게 없는 재료나 그게 그거지. 그렇기에 우리가 요리하는 음식도 점점 더러운 맛이 섞이고 있어. 단장과 함께하면 순수하고 깨끗한 재료들이 넘쳐나는 곳으로 데려가 주겠지. 하, 난 그때가 빨리 왔으면 좋겠다. 오랜 시간 동안 쓰레기로 굶주린 배를 채웠으니.
순수하고 깨끗한 사람들, 당신도 저도 어쩌면 이 도시의 모든 사람도 옳은 일을 했다고 할 수는 없겠죠. 그저 자신의 마음이 이끄는 대로 갔을 뿐. 그러니까 저도 최선을 다해서 당신을 막을게요.
이 공연에 어떤 소스가 잘 어울릴지 먼저 맛 좀 볼까?
Okay, Sharky. Let's see here. What do the corpses do? They just be corpses? Does she eat them? Okay. So we need to win those flashes, I understand. I'm not sure what to do with the corpses though, but... 6 to 10, huh? I won't be doing it anytime soon, that's for sure. I don't mind that. And I'm just... hit one of those. Let's see here. And maybe like one of these? Alright. 4 or 3, what are you doing? Flee to bleed? Flee to bleed? In the clash. I just want to go up against you, no big deal. I'm not ready for that anyway. No instinct? I just don't know if she's gonna like eat the corpses at some point. I'm like just wait until we get some light. For now? Sure. You know what, do this. And yeah, that's dumb. That's fine, bad roll. Same stuff. Okay. Maybe we'll be going for the corpses here. So get some light. Same goes for you. Give me two of those. Let's not do that yet. Get the corpses. Might have to. No, you're too slow. Might be fine. Some drill out of this, and we'll do unlock two. Okay. I haven't been getting much out of this, but never know. Sorry, Shark. Look at the day on you. Why do I care? Just take a turn to just hit more bodies. You don't have any counter die, do you? You do? That's fine, we'll break it anyway. I get the gimmick here. More than watching face. It's only two counter die, right? Three? That will eat all the counter die, just make sure. Do this. That's fine. That's fine. Play this stuff. Vision. Eat the corpse. It's fine. And take some bleed. Paralysis, Bind, and Fragile next scene. This is actually pretty good too. Now we can go for these. Your light is... Up two. Whoops. Too slow, huh? Okay. Let me play that. Definitely eat one of those if you can. And or a counter dad, but we can beat the counter dad. I'm kind of going a little heavy. Just a little bit. You don't do that. There you go. Quite rude. I did not watch Fates. Yeah, I really don't want to play those cards, but I think we need to get our energy back. I'm hoping he was bomber corpses, but on use. Maybe I don't get the gimmick here. I thought it was. I thought we were going to lose one resilience. I thought we were to lose all the resilience by winning the clashes. Can I lock your die? Okay. This is gonna work out with our deck. Smoke's definitely the way to go, it seems like. I gotcha. Okay. This isn't gonna work. You're going to the sack. It's on use. Okay, that's not good. This is pretty much a reset. Pretty sure we stand no chance. Can be redirected, yeah. I don't know who would want to die. And what do you have going for us down here? Old man. Go in the bag. Even a speed. I'm kind of throwing everything at the wall now.
Okay. Right, look at face. It's my bad. I mean, you can just kill me, man. Unless we can get Smoke Monster to pop off. Back. I've never once built a bleed deck in this game. Smoke, kinda. But she's keeping her smoke, so I don't think that's a debuff. Yeah, I think I understand. I guess I gotta make a new deck. I made like 40 decks tonight. How dare you try to eat Grandpa? Here we go, Grandpa. Oh, you're halfway there. We'll do that. Give him strength over here, I guess. Erosion might count. Did not watch face again. It's pretty bad. I was relying on that erosion, my man. Okay. We're gonna have to. I shouldn't let her kill me. But I don't want to give up. Well, we apply no bleed. Don't put him in the bag, man. Don't put him in the bag. Don't do it. Oh, they're in the bag. Do not get that animation. We redirected the bag. Whoops. Besides me, it's over. I can't just. I don't want to turn the title screen. I don't want to do that. Okay, you ate Maribel? You're cool or something? And now you're actually hitting us, so. Me in the bag. I'm ready. I'm in the bag. Okay. Okay, I didn't think you could destroy it. Let's see here. Whoops, okay, you're not anybody anymore, Hod. Let me see. Oh, whoops. You're gonna need a key page. I don't think I've seen a bleed-based key page in forever. Your smoke monsters, that's right. Okay, so you're just gonna be who you just were. And who was that? That was. You were here. Just save your current deck. Alright. Then. Go back to bleed. Who are you on? Pierre.
It's a 3 cost, right, I think? Oh, it's a 4, that's right. You know what that means? Hold on. Where is... there we go. Alright. You were good. Ujat's page? We don't even need you. Let's see. Might as well actually save Hod here. Favorite you over here. No. Yeah, I just roll back down. Keep you favorited. Alright. What if we got rid of Overcome Crisis for... No, that's dumb. It's a... multi-slash is not gonna work there. Absolutely not. Okay, well, Hod, you're good. Then, I'll go here. Switch over to... I'm gonna try Nikolai, real quick. We'll get rid of all your cards. I'm not worried about your deck. I'm okay with you, but you're a bit heavy to play. I'm gonna throw a multi-match in here, I think. An unlock, maybe. Sure. Sure. And then give me what about the other wheel card? No Wes, I'm coming up. Okay. There we go. And do I want you? Sure, 3 light, draw 1 page. I'll add one of these, and then we'll add unlock. I don't know what it does, so I'd never really bother to try it. Stiletto was fine. Stiletto is fine. Two 8 block dice? That's not bad. I'm doing slash attacks for this guy. Bleed next scene. Here, deep wound. And then just in case, whatever. There you go. It's about yay for Eileen. Load the current setup here. Not enough combat pages, huh? Okay, that's fine. And we'll take smoke cards. Gain 3 smoke. We would not need in here. For the family. Tailoring, we'll begin that off. Rusted chain link pages. Doesn't seem familiar to me. Or is it a card? Okay, I don't think I have it. Okay. Okay, yeah, I didn't do many of those. Mirabelle. Your arena. I really like this character. Let's see. Load a bleed deck, please. And warp. Then We lost Laceration. And another card. Bleed. Sure. And then... Game 5 charge? Doesn't really help you. What about being pretty good on a Nikolai over there? For the family? I already have one. Yeah, I'm gonna put it on... What do you have on that's different than everybody else? Laceration? We'll give that to Mirabelle over here. Quick suppression, and then you can grab that. And Mirabelle will take. Laceration. And Venomous Fang. And then Max. Oh, Maxi. Load the bleed deck. Okay. We'll figure it out. Get cruelty. Okay. Sure. And then use another three. Not bad. Ink over. Skipping the passage right now. I'm just lazy. This happens too. I don't know about you. Not yet. They have so much damage. Okay. You kinda have to do something here. Might take some hits, but that's okay. You can't pull off. That's right. Okay. It's like a wild here. Make sure you play a multi-match. And
You need some smoke before you do anything. I'm gonna avoid the corpses for now. Dice roll maximum value, inflict 1 to 2 paralysis, bind, and fragile. I do believe this is good. So is surprise gift. I'm gonna give you a surprise gift. You can touch a body. You need some smoke before you do anything. I'm gonna play this. Go ahead and pull off. Well, hold on. Doesn't really matter. Go ahead and do that anyway. I'm gonna get some motion. For the family? No. Just do that then. We can do both. This is a mess. Might work. Very nice. Very bad. Very nice. Very bad. Very nice. Break an egg. There will still be... whatever. You will one day get your... Wii cards, or your smoke cards. Complete when the greatest attack fail. Okay. The only two that are fast enough. Let's see here. I'm okay with that actually. Then you can pretty much do the same thing. One additional stack. And maybe not. You know what? Watch what you're hidden. Then you can do one of these. And then one of those. Okay. What are you doing for one energy? Right. The clash. I still feel like this is the way to go. Who has the best chance of rolling the highest number? Looks like probably you. You can get smoke now, let's go. You can do something. That's not really good to do. I just push corpses for some reason. I'm gonna tag one of them. I don't really want to hit Greta. That's not bad. Two. I mean, go for it. Laceration six. Can't redirect. And snake's prey. This is scary. Everyone has bleed to be munched. Absolutely munched. Okay. A bit worried about her HP. A staggered enemy, huh? Doesn't really help me. She won't be staggered. No, she can't be staggered eventually, so I guess I'll just take it. Red eyes is... Get a plate safe. You can't really hit these two and take the damage. Go for that, and then slice one of these. That one. I'm gonna kill these. Let's this one. Then should it be given to you? Actually, yeah, sure, that's fine. Tag that corpse. You don't have any bleed, so I'm okay with that. Then you have one smoke, huh? Maybe one day. Go for it. I mean, you're in a good spot. We'll have fun eating that body. Don't hit the corpse then. Still has a counter die, you gotta watch out for the counter die.
Okay.
Ow. That's not good. You could try there, Grandpa. Maxwell. I believe you. Target has bleed to take more damage. Scary. Definitely scary. You are the most well-off being right now, so I think you're going to be the one to take the damage. This is a bad turn for you. You don't have any bleed, but I really don't want you to take that hit. It's a very bad hit. Though we cannot let Yujin take that hit either. You can't take the hit anyway. You could. I mean, there's a chance he doesn't take the hit. Oh, that's not good. That was pretty bad. I've not played you yet, that's my bad. There's an absolutely killer move to get around that 870. We gotta hit off. It's a new era.
We gotta go with this, I guess. Moment of respite, thank you. Need a little red eyes here. Not there. There's very little chance we get this off. It's not being redirected, not that it really helps anything. That speed. I know where you have this as well. This is the card we want to be seeing. I can actually do something against that card. If you get hit there, you're gonna die. Right? Yeah, you will die if you get hit by that. So don't worry about it. You have zero bleed, don't you? Yeah. Okay. It's a very tough fight. It's amazing, like, we killed the stinking horse in like a minute. Everything else I'm up against my stinking wits. Reroll minimum value, good job. Kill the corpse. Now what I'm gonna get. You're gonna get staggered here. Odds don't look good here. Okay. I don't want to give it to Eugene, she's almost dead. So is everybody, though. Oh, whoops.
didn't get staggered? You got staggered, never mind. Put it in the bag. Well, now I'm putting you in the bag. Don't get put in the bag. We don't want to get in the bag. You're going in the bag, okay. The game would have crashed. Bad crash? Open. Okay. We didn't lose our progress, but I feel like I need to go get some bleed cards. This really isn't good for us. Max. Let's see, Max. I like Max. I was using his actual deck, it's just I didn't want to get a new character ready. Max is, I didn't save his deck, did I? Okay. Yeah, I'll put Max. Forget what I had for you, my guy. I don't use that card, I don't like that card. Get that out of here. You're using this, yeah. I don't know if you had on confrontation, you may have. I'm gonna have to like look up what the general fights are. That would have bleed. Like, we need to get better bleed cards. I don't know how we even can, like, hit over the 817 with our current cards. You had two more cards, huh? You had... I don't believe you had this. You didn't have Will of the City. You had on... Unlock? And Frontal Assault. That was your deck, I believe. Well, goodbye. Battle Command. Now, to be fair, we didn't have to have everybody go bleed. Oh, whoops. Russell chain links, alright. Then, sure, throw in a ripple. There we go. Okay, well, let me leave this. I'll do one quick fight against those dudes. Any urban plague class book? Let me see. We can actually just do that. Pull out a. Oops. Pull out purple tier. And then, like, max. Or a. Olivia. Okay. Not doing any more. I'm not trying to fight again. Then I'll push that back to later this week. But. On ref won't kill you yet. That's fine. Why do you only have 2 energy? You get 3 energy back for playing that card. Excuse me? Okay. Oh, it was on again because I don't know what's it called. Root of the game. Whatever. Oh, there's more? Okay. Gotcha, gotcha. I will do some research before I, Oh, right, we gotta switch cards, whatever, you can play that deck. Later switch for being that. I will do some research and see some good bleed decks for Greta. I'll prepare for next time. I don't know what deck we're gonna play. I didn't just do like 9 hours of this video game. I thought we beat it in like 3. Okay. Do one more quick fight against him. I'm gonna do that. Over here. Then do this. Doesn't matter. Get more of his pages. I'd love to take Gibber into that fight, man. It'd be so good. She'd smack him. Smack that shark around. Good job, Gibber. I love using Onrush. I love playing as Gibber as like my favorite character. Oh.
So I will do some research before I play this game next, find out the best way to go up against Greta. And then I will, probably like either Wednesday or Friday. I also do Forza Friday, I don't know. But, Wednesday is probably a day I'll play this game again. Maybe. I'll figure it out. Alright, next time I will definitely beat this game.